I had a lot of caffeine before shooting this video. This video is called I Am Not an Apartment Person, which could also be called I Have a Home and Therefore Should Shut Up About My Stupid First World Problems. I've spent the last 8 years living in the middle of nowhere out in the country. I lived in a house that was down a long dirt road that was down another long dirt road, and so I'm used to having lots of space and virtually no neighbors. Now that I'm living in an apartment, I've got neighbors there and there and there and there and there and all around in the building, and it's just like, I'm having such a hard time adjusting to it. So now I'm gonna rant at you about all the things that I hate about living in an apartment, and I'm so sorry, I've had a lot of caffeine, and I'm not nearly as mad about this stuff as I seem like I am in this video. It's just the caffeine. Okay, ready, set, here we go. One of the things I really, really hate about living here is we don't have a porch or a back door or any really packages. If we're not here, it goes back to the post office, and we have to go pick it up, or they deliver it a different day, or whatever, but it's just a pain to not be able to get home and be like, oh yay, there's packages here, because our mailbox is only like that big. Speaking of packages, we had one here delivered the other day. It wasn't for us. The next day, there's some guy buzzing our door. And he's all like, I used to live here, and I forgot to change my default address on my eBay account. By the way, I ordered a couple things, so you'll be getting multiple packages over the next couple of days, and I'll just come pick them up when the tracking number says that it was delivered. So now, not only do I have to be home to accept my own packages, I have to wait around for these packages from some other guy I don't even know. Well, guess what? Maybe I'll have the delivery guy ring the buzzer over and over again, and I just won't answer it. Sorry, dude, I'm not a freaking post office.
Another thing I hate about being in an apartment is you have to be quiet.
Out in the country, I could be as loud as I wanted to. But now I can't because I have neighbors. And I'm not the only one having trouble adjusting. Lola is too. In our old house, Lola could bark as much as she wanted to because if we were gone, we didn't care and we didn't have neighbors, so they didn't care either. But since moving in here, I've bumped into people in the hallways while I was taking her out for a walk, and they've been like, oh, is this the cute little dog that we hear barking all the time? So now when we're gone, Lola has to wear this spray collar, and anytime she barks, she gets sprayed with citronella. Smells like citronella in here. The only thing worse than having to be quiet is having neighbors who aren't. The other day I was lying in bed trying to memorize lines for this play that I'm in, and I heard a neighbor sneeze. Seriously, these walls are like paper thin. The most awkward times are when I'm lying in bed and I can hear the upstairs bed rocking. Another thing I hate about being in, there's someone walking by. I'm just gonna wait for them to go by. This is so awkward. Add that to the things I hate about living here, is people can see in my windows. It gets really weird, especially when I'm like laying around in my underwear and stuff. Even though people on the outside can see into our apartment, the way the building is situated, we don't get any sunlight. So now all of my plants are either dying or have already died. These used to be roses. I also hate that when I have people over, I don't get to greet them at the door. They have to buzz the buzzer, and then I have to unlock the door, and then they have to go through this labyrinth of a building, down some stairs, through some doors, and finally down to our apartment, and pretty much everyone who comes over gets lost. And our doorbell isn't some pleasant... No, we get to hear... Now, we're fortunate enough to live in a complex that provides a garage for us. Two people, one stall. And this would be a really great thing if it was actually in front of our building. No, we get the garage that's all the way down the road from our building. You have to walk all the way there. And let me tell you, it'd be faster to scrape off snow and ice on my car than it would be to walk all the way down there. Now that I've ranted about all the things I hate about living here, let me tell you the good things. Thanks for watching.
Hey guys, I hope you like my short little skit, and this was not my voice, you probably could have told. It is a girl called Anna Loves Vlogging. Go subscribe to her on YouTube. Her videos are super funny. So yeah, bye guys!